Steve Beliscus at Mount Comfort RV. Today, just got in a Chaparral bunkhouse, and I wanted to show you what they've got going with this headbanger slide right here. They've put anti-headbanger lights. So in the middle of the night, if you need to come around here to empty out your black tank, it's a little dark. You don't have to worry about hitting your head because you're going to see that blue light.